I was born in the cold reaches of world space, I have known but one purpose. To wield a silver sword and ride a red dragon in service of my regent, the Githyanki Queen Vlakith. My first step on this path is to slay a mind flayer and bring its head to my queen. There is no flesh I will not carve, and no barrier I will not shatter to see it done. I am the one who sunders. I am the Undying Queen's most unshakable warrior. I am Lazel of Kaleer.
You need a guardian. Choose one.
short. No need to tarry. Empty. One of ours. Time is short. No need to tarry.
Zell, you still live. May the Queen's favor be yours.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the Gith man's eyes.
By Vlakith's touch, what is this? Spa, the parasite has already taken hold. We must take you to a creche to be cleansed. First, we must get to the helm. Yes, we risk turning into mind flayers. But purification will have to wait until we take control of the ship. Let us see what a soldier of Kresh Kalia can do.
Continue to the helm.
Objective noted.
hands off those levers!
The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
Damn it.
Man isn't dead.
Let me out! You! Get me out of this taxi!
There is no time. Come.
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
Enough. Do we go or do we die?
Keep looking!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Locked down. It needs whatever fits in that socket. A brain. Nourishment for the geek.
Faint images appear
Speak
in your mind.
Quickly. Every Githyanki Gresh holds a Zathisk, a purification device. I will locate one and still this abomination in my head. The ship's navigation system. We must travel the planes, leave Avernus before these imps tear us apart. Who infected us will be inside. Do not let it overcome you.
Foliage. Collected for study by Geich. Foliage. Collected from the main plane for study by Geich.
Yeah.
as it says. We will decide how to deal with the Geich once we escape this place.
alien transponder. You made it in time. Your muscles ache. Memories of the last day swim through your head before taking form.
Vlakith Kosivim hath crushed it. Only in Vlakith may we find light.
The world around you comes into focus. Whatever this place, you know Vlakith's protocol. You must locate a Githyanki creche. It is only a matter of days before tentacles split your lips and your skin turns to gore. At a creche, you will find your kin. The tadpole will be removed and you will be purified.
Objective noted. His spirit now swims the astral sea. Let's have a look. Fresh water. There will be a settlement near.
Door, I... What? Stop! No
on another step or I'll... Wait. You. You're one of that lot who were attacking the ship.
Suddenly you see what she sees, feel what she feels. Distrust, hostility, because you are Gith.
Ah! No. You were on the ship, captive. I can feel the parasite in your head. You tried to get my pod open, didn't you? Probably wanted to kill me and loot my corpse. Don't come any closer. I've seen your kind's handiwork, and I won't fall victim to it. Get away! Maybe I have other reasons. Either way, come any closer and I will kill you. I'm not interested. I don't care what words come out of your mouth, Gith. You have your choices. You asked for this, Gith.
Efficient path. Lucere is gone. His spirit now swims the astral sea.
What? Stop! Not another step or I'll... Wait. You. You're one of that lot who were attacking the ship.
Suddenly you see what she sees, feel what she feels. Distrust, hostility, because you are Gith.
Ah! No. You were on the ship, captive. I can feel the parasite in your head. You tried to get my pod open, didn't you? Probably wanted to kill me and loot my corpse. Don't come any closer. I've seen your kind's handiwork, and I won't fall victim to it. Get away! Maybe I have other reasons. Either way, come any closer and I will kill you. I'm not interested. Say you didn't leave and we didn't come to blows. What then? What, join you? I suppose there's plenty of other things that are set on killing me around here. Fine. But understand that I'll cut you loose the moment I have to. You can call me Shadowheart. Lead on then, Lazelle. Up in front, where I can keep an eye on you.
damn thing won't budge.
More of the Mind Flayer's pets. Devourers. One of them could prove lethal. Survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Without delay. Examining. Small hurdle.
Let us have words.
Hurry! I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? I was hoping for a kind soul. Well, not to worry. I saw you on the ship, strutting about whilst I was trapped in that pod. What did you and those tentacled freaks do to me? You'll talk.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on? I'm not an idiot. It has to be those tentacled monsters. Something they did. They took you too. I saw it during whatever just happened. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. A pleasure. So, do you know anything about these worms? I suppose it's not exactly common knowledge. These worms are already affecting me. I can feel it. Now, what to do about it? I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
There. A mind flayer. And it's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous even...
You approach the dying Gake. The foul thing is at your mercy, and you would have its head. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. You can't move, can't think. Thinking is mercifully done for you. It will be a joy to serve, to die for it an honor. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Your minds fuse, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Gay. Death is too kind a fate.
On the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
A hand? Anyone?
Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this.
That magic. Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well. Then I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region.
Gotcha. Private. Nothing to do with me.
And yet, if we indulge in the hypothetical for a moment, as a Gith Yankee, it's no news to you that this parasite will soon turn us into mind flayers. An outcome I'd rather like to avoid. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. As we've established, few enough can. It's not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer. And soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. Parasite shared is a parasite halved. Or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
Let's have a look.
There could be all sorts of loot in that thing. Don't you want to be rich? Not another step, hear me? Boss! Got company up here!
What's this then? Trying to creep around us and loot the crypt? Not happening. Or is it the ship you're after? Don't matter either way. It's ours. All of it. Well, in that case,
come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese. Now move it!
Lucky those bandits valued their own hides over their loot.
I wonder what the next move is.
Your desire. Forthwith.
Assume nothing. Quickly, then. Within reach.
Back here, people, book! Everything all right out there? Yeah, I've got plenty more friends. Come in here and you can meet them.
I've heard you can't get blood from a stone, but apparently you can get a wizard from one. Gale seems interesting.
Mm-hmm.